The sun is shining, the sky so blue. All aboard, the morning's calling you. Chugga chugga choo choo, it's a brand new day. Rise and shine, let's laugh and play. Chugga chugga choo choo, hip hip hooray. All aboard the good morning train today.
The kids' music video you just watched was created using Nano Banana VO 3.1 and Suno AI. Three game-changing AI tools that, when combined, become an unstoppable creative powerhouse. In this video, I'll show you exactly how to use their full power and make your own masterpiece from start to finish. But you might be wondering, why should I even bother making these kinds of videos? Well, here's the thing. Kids' educational music channels aren't just about entertaining children, they're actually a goldmine for making money. Let me show you what I mean. Take a look at a channel called Lalafun Nursery Rhymes. One of their videos has over 937 million views, and the channel has 11 million subscribers. All they do is post nursery rhymes, and it's paying off big time. According to Social Blade, they make over $790,000 every month, and that's not all. There's also Choo Choo TV, one of the biggest names in kids' content. Some of their educational songs and rhymes have crossed 6 billion views. Their estimated monthly income? Over $1 million. Crazy, right? Now, here's the exciting part. You can do this too. In this video, we'll be cloning their exact video strategy using the power of Suno AI, Nano Banana, and VO 3.1 to make our videos even more creative, high quality, and ready to compete with the biggest kids channels on YouTube. And as a bonus, if you're serious about starting your own kids channel, I'll show you how to set up your YouTube channel the right way for this niche. By the end of this video, you'll have everything you need to launch your very own successful children's nursery rhyme YouTube channel, all powered by Design's amazing AI tools. So grab your notepad and let's dive right in. Step one, setting up your YouTube channel. Let's start with the bonus, creating your YouTube channel. If you already have one, you can skip this part, but I still recommend watching. You might pick up a few tips. First, make sure you have a Gmail account. New or old, both work fine. Go to youtube.com, sign in, click your profile picture in the top right corner, and select Create a Channel. If you already have a name, great, but if not, use DeepSeek AI to help you brainstorm creative channel name ideas for nursery rhymes and kids' songs. After signing up, paste in a prompt asking it to come up with YouTube channel name ideas. Turn on Deep Thinking mode for better results, pick your favorite name, and head back to YouTube. Paste it in, click Create Channel, and that's it. Your new YouTube channel is live and ready to go. Channel description. Uploading your videos is just the start. You also need a strong, SEO-friendly channel description so parents can easily find your content. Go back to DeepSeek and paste in the channel description prompt. It will generate a short, keyword-rich description using your channel name and popular kids' search terms. Copy the result, return to your YouTube studio, click Customize Channel, paste it into the description box, and hit Publish. That's it. Your channel is now easier for parents to discover. Designing a professional logo. Your logo is the first thing people notice on your channel that makes you look professional and helps attract more subscribers. Start by going to DeepSeek AI and paste in a prompt asking it to suggest logo ideas that fit your channel's theme. Once you've got some ideas you like, it's time to turn them into real designs. Head over to Rendar AI, link in the description, and create a free account. Click Create. Then paste your logo idea into the prompt box. Select Flux Dev as the model, set the aspect ratio to 1:1, and choose 3D model for a polished look. Click Generate Images, and Rendar AI will give you several professional logo options. Pick your favorite, download it, go back to your YouTube channel, click Customize Channel, upload your logo, and click Save. Done. Your channel now looks polished, professional, and ready to win over viewers. Next, creating a YouTube banner. Now that your logo's ready, let's design your channel banner, the large image at the top of your YouTube page that gives your channel a professional, welcoming look. We'll be using a powerful tool called Design AI for this. Here's how to do it. Start by visiting Design AI. You'll find the link in the video description. If you're new to the platform, go ahead and create a free account. It only takes a minute, and once you're signed in, you're ready to start creating. On the homepage, you'll see a section called Recent Tasks, showing your latest projects. Scroll down a little and you'll find popular tools. This includes options like image to image, text to image, image to video, and more. Select text to image. You'll now see a clean, beginner-friendly workspace where you can start bringing your ideas to life. Next, head back to DeepSeek and paste in a prompt, asking it to write a banner idea that matches your channel's theme. Copy that idea and return to Design AI. Paste the prompt into the box, choose Nano Banana as the model, and set the aspect ratio to 16:9, perfect for YouTube banners. Click Generate Images and wait a few seconds while Design creates your designs. Pick your favorite version or rerun the prompt if you want a new look. Then download your banner and go back to your YouTube studio. Click Customize Channel, upload your new banner, and check how it looks on your page. If it looks good, click Publish. And you're done. Your channel now has both a professional logo and an attractive banner that catches people's attention. Next, add SEO keyword tags. The final setup step is adding SEO keyword tags. These help YouTube understand your channel and show it to the right audience. Go back to DeepSeek and paste in a prompt asking it to create keyword tags related to your channel's theme. Once you get the list, copy it and head to your YouTube studio. Click Customize Channel, Settings, Channel, scroll to Keywords, and paste your tags there. When you're done, hit Save, and that's it. Your channel is now fully optimized and ready to grow. Before we jump into making your kids' videos, do me a quick favor. Like this video, subscribe, and turn on the bell so you don't miss the next steps. All right, let's keep going. Step 2, come up with a song idea and lyrics. Now, the first step in creating viral nursery rhyme content, the foundation of everything, is coming up with a catchy song idea and writing lyrics that can capture young minds. Writing lyrics from scratch can be tough, but don't worry, I've made it super easy for you. I'm sharing the exact AI prompts I used in this video completely free. You can find them in my Telegram community, and the link is right there in the description below. In the shared Google document, you'll see the prompt I used for generating song ideas and lyrics. Here's what to do. Copy the first prompt and paste it into DeepSeek. Hit enter, and DeepSeek will give you 10 different kids' song ideas. Pick the one you like best. Next, go back to the resource document and copy the next prompt. Paste it into DeepSeek, but this time, replace the part in brackets with the number of the song idea you selected. Press enter, and DeepSeek will instantly create the full lyrics for your song. And just like that, you've got your first original nursery rhyme ready to move to the next stage. Step 3. Turning your lyrics into music. Now that your lyrics are ready, it's time to bring them to life by turning them into a fun, catchy song that kids will love to sing along to. To get started, head over to Suno AI and create a free account. Don't worry. The platform is super beginner friendly, so even if this is your first time using it, you'll find your way around easily. Once you're logged in, you'll land on the main dashboard, click on Create, and a new interface will open up where the magic begins. Next, go back to DeepSeek, copy the lyrics you generated earlier, and paste them into Suno's lyrics prompt box. Below that, you'll see a section for style. This is where you tell Suno what kind of song you want. For our project, simply type children's nursery rhymes, playful, fun, and sing-along. Then choose your vocal gender, type in your song title, and hit create. In just a few moments, Suno will process your lyrics and generate two different versions of your song. Listen to both, compare them, and download the one you like best.
In front, chugging rhythm!
Chugga 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 choo choo! Chugga 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 choo choo!
The quality is so good, you might even have a hard time choosing, and that's it. You now have a complete kids' song with vocals, instruments, rhythm, and everything, all without stepping into a studio. Step 4, generating the images. Now that your song is ready, it's time to bring it to life visually. In this step, we'll create images that match the chorus and verses of your song, turning your lyrics into colorful, story-driven scenes kids will love. We'll be using Design AI for this. Here's how to do it. On the homepage, select Text to Image I Text, go to the resource document, link in the video description, and copy the image generation prompts provided there. Paste the prompt into DeepSeek, and in seconds, it'll generate detailed image prompts for each part of your song, the chorus, and every verse. Once you've got your prompts, copy the first image scene prompt, go back to Design AI, paste the prompt into the prompt box. For the model, select Nano Banana. For aspect ratio, choose 16 to 9, the perfect size for YouTube videos. Click Generate. In just a few seconds, Design AI will create beautiful images from your prompt. If you're not satisfied with the result, simply click Rerun to try again until you get the perfect one. Once you're happy with it, download your image in your preferred file format. Then, repeat the same steps for your second, third, and remaining image scene prompts. By the end, you'll have a full set of visuals ready, each image matching your song lyrics and building your nursery rhyme video scene by scene. Step 5. Turning our generated images into a video. Alright, now that all our images are ready, it's time to bring them to life, turning everything into a fun, educational video that kids will love. For this part, we'll still be using Design AI, but this time, we'll make use of its VO 3.1 model, a powerful tool that animates your images and syncs them with the music you created earlier. Here's how to do it step by step. On your Design AI toolbar, select Image to Video. Switch to the Keyframe option. Delete the default image, then upload your first scene. In the prompt box below, write clear instructions describing how you want your characters or objects to move. For example, the train runs along the track happily. Next, it's time to choose your model. For this, select Design's VO 3.1 model, which can turn a single photo or a series of images into smooth, animated videos, complete with motion, transitions, and effects, bringing your visuals to life effortlessly. Set your aspect ratio to 16 to 9, then click Generate. In just a few moments, Design will process your image and transform it into a video version of your prompt. Once it's ready, download your video clip and repeat the same process for all your remaining scenes. And there you have it. Your video scenes are now complete. Repeat these steps for each image until your entire song has been animated scene by scene. Before long, your nursery rhyme video will be fully alive and ready to share with the world. Step 6. Bringing your videos together using CapCut. Now that your nursery rhyme is complete and all your animated scenes are ready, it's time to bring everything together into one smooth, finished video. We'll be using CapCut, a free and beginner-friendly video editing tool that makes this process super easy. Here's how to do it. Open CapCut and start a new project. Import all your generated video scenes, drag each scene onto the timeline in the correct order. Set your video size to 16 to 9, the perfect format for YouTube. Keep each clip short, colorful, and lively. Remember, short attention spans. This helps keep kids engaged from start to finish. Next, drag and drop your audio track, the song you created earlier, onto the audio timeline, and align each scene with the part of the song it matches. Now, let's make it even more fun and interactive. Use CapCut's auto caption feature to automatically generate subtitles. Captions make your video more accessible and help kids follow along with the lyrics as they sing. After generating the captions, adjust the fonts, size, and colors to match the playful theme of your song. You can also add simple transitions, effects, or animated text to make your video more dynamic and polished. Once everything looks great, click Export in the top right corner. And that's it. You've just created your very own nursery rhyme song video completely from scratch without needing a studio or expensive gear. All you used were smart AI tools and your creativity. All the links to the tools I used, including Design's VO 3.1, are listed in the video description. Go ahead, explore them, and try creating your own versions. I can't wait to see what you come up with. Also, don't forget to visit my Telegram channel to grab the exact prompts I used, Gekikyam, so you can follow along or customize your own creation. If you found this tutorial helpful, Make sure to like this video, subscribe, and drop a comment telling me what kind of kids video you plan to make next. Thanks for watching, and happy creating!